Lehkonen with a tip in. Jari leaves the puck there. Letang up the boards. Tanev. Sherratt pinched on. Turned the puck over. Here's Paul Byron again. He gets hooked. There'll be a power play. No, there won't. Artturi Lehkonen from Paul Byron beat Tristan Jari on a delayed penalty call, and the Montreal Canadiens have a 1-0 lead with 4:11 to go in the third.
You got to play the right time, and there's an aggressive pinch from the blue line from Ben Sherratt that creates the chance in the turnover in the middle of the ice. Byron with an aggressive move, draws three Pittsburgh Penguins to him, draws the penalty, and Tristan Jari overplays that one to the outside as Byron loses control of the puck, Jari loses his net, and right into the middle of those four Penguins goes Artturi Lehkonen, and how about that?